immense pleasure we, the students of grade 14, present today's morning podcast. Allah tests the faith and patience of the believers through hardships. Prayer is the mark of our undying tradition to invoke the Almighty at the beginning of an important event. Let's start this auspicious day by reciting Quranic verses by Ramadan and Muharram. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس، ملك الناس، إله الناس، من شر الوسواس الخناس، الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Say, I take refuge with the sustainer of men, the king of men, the god of men, from the evil of the slinking whisperer, who whispers in the breast of men, from the jinn and men. Thank you.
Thank you, friends. Word of the day. Now let us enrich our vocabulary with a word. I call up Arsh to present the word of the day.
Good morning to all. The word of the day is communication. We spell it like this. C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N. Communication. The meaning of the word communication is a written or a spoken message. Thank you.
Thank you, Arush. Now I call upon Fiona to present.
Today's thought. Cultural difference should not separate us from each other. Rather, cultural diversity brings a collective strength that can benefit all the humanity. Thank you.
News. Updating ourselves with the current happening is a good habit. It broadens our perspective and knowledge. I would like to call up Sharanya to present the news.
Good morning to all. I am Sharanya. Today, I would like to share the news. Largest display screen for FIFA World Cup viewing is installed on Doha Cottage. It will allow fans and visitors to enjoy watching the matches via live broadcast throughout the competition. Qatar Airways
morning, Ananya.
Do you know?
Good morning, Anjali.
Do you know Mandelson's Postal Day is celebrated?
Yes, I know. October 9th is globally celebrated as World Postal Day and is initially started in 1969.
But I don't know much about it. Can you tell me something about it?
Of course. I have read about it. Have you seen an internet letter or a mail or a postcard?
No. What is that?
I will show you. This is an inland letter. If we have different letters within our country, we use it. Airmail is used to send letters to the people in the other country. This is a postcard. The day is dedicated to honoring the first service that ever worked for bringing people closer, irrespective of their distance. Word mail comes from a word of medieval English that refers to the pack or bag of travelers. The usage of zip codes began first in 1963 with the functioning of postal services.
What is the CIP?
It means Zone Improvement Plan. Postal services play a vital role in the individual as well as business purposes. Postal service is the best communication service that links friends and family together. Many post offices often celebrate World Postal Day by hosting exhibitions of older postal stamps. People must spread the awareness about the history and importance of postal service. Did you know? Nowadays, emails have taken the place of letters. But still, we learn letter writing and it is included in our curriculum. Bye, Anjali. It's time to go.
Thank you, Anjali, for the great information. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, friends. It was really informative. Now let us sing the Qatar National Anthem, followed by the Indian National Anthem, with pride and dignity. Thank you all. Have a nice day.
Jamie.